things are really about to light up here at New York Fashion Week as CuteCircuit brings out their wearable tech clothing. So we're about to go backstage to meet the designers to see how exactly a skirt can get lit up by your iPhone. Congrats on a fantastic show. I wasn't sure if I was looking into the future or watching an episode of The Jetsons, but I have to know, how does it even work?
Oh, all the garments were controlled via mobile phone. So we have a small, cute little app. It's called Q. And basically, this app connects the phone and the mini skirt or the jacket via Bluetooth low energy. And so you can control and change the color of your garments anytime, anywhere.
That's insane. And you have been developing this for like 10 years. So what was kind of the biggest challenge of putting it on the runway today?
Well, it's been a long time coming. We always wanted to make things that weren't science fiction. We wanted to make things that were real, but really cool and magical. So whenever we make a new technology, we want to make sure that it can be integrated in clothes that people can actually wear and walk down a runway in.
I think the best compliment is when we were trying the garments during the fittings, and then we told the models, oh, you know, they're going to do something. They're going to light up. And they were like, oh, do you need to add something to the dress now? We're like, no, no, it's already inside there.
Wow.
So it's amazing that you cannot even feel it. It feels like a normal garment.
It looked so effortless on the runway. The models were just like tap, and then it was gone. And so we have to talk about that Twitter dress, that amazing dress. Would you say that's been your biggest achievement thus far?
Well, we love the Twitter dress. I think it was really great because we brought the social network and people like going with their loved celebrities on the red carpet. So that's really, really fun. We love the hug shirts. We think the hug shirts are fantastic. We've been working on the hug shirts for a very long time. And so we're really, really glad that finally this year they're coming out and we have this super awesome new design. So it was just really like a long time coming, that as well. We love everything we do, actually, because everything we do,
we
sort of dream it first, and then we try to make it turn into reality.
Everything starts with a dream. Now, speaking of dream, how long will I have to wait before I walk down the streets of New York City and see everyone walking around with a miniskirt that is lighting up?
You can buy one now from our website.
How long do you think it's going to really take off? Like, when do you expect to kind of really surge into the market?
About 2 weeks from now, yeah.
Call now.